Hello everyone. So we are going to release a test series for GATE 2018 examination and for the subsequent GATE examinations also. So before I give you any detail about this test series, let me tell you a few things about who created the test series. So there are three people from IITs. They are from IIT Bombay and IIT Bangalore who passed out from IITs, and they got All India rank, which is two of them got All India rank, which is less than 30, and one of them is in top 50 rankers. I mean, All India rank between top 50. Okay, right now I cannot tell the names of these people because they're still working with other organizations, but these people have created this test series, and trust me, they have put their effort to create this best test series possible. Now let me tell you a few informations about this one. See, this test series will be having a total of 42 questions, as you can see, a total of 42 questions. So these subjects will be divided into easy, medium, hard, and then we'll be having mock test. Now, most of the institutions, if you see some of the big coaching institutions, they are giving a test series which is having 135 question test papers, or maybe like 80 or 90, so many question papers. They are giving questions in test series in bulk. But personally, I feel there's no benefit of giving these many tests. All that matters is you should have quality test papers which should be able to give you an overview about how prepared you are. So the main aim of the test series is not about just wasting your time. It is about that you should be able to go through the entire test paper, and you should be able to analyze your preparation and your level of preparation. We have designed our platform in such a way that you will get a detailed and thorough analysis of your preparation. That means, if let us suppose you are preparing for one subject, it can be any subject, anywhere of the following. It can be, let us suppose, DBMS. For every subject, we'll be having a section-wise questions. We'll be having questions for, let us suppose, in DBMS, we'll be having questions from relational algebra, relational calculus. We'll be having SQL. We'll be having transaction concurrency control. We'll be having file management and so on. So we'll be having questions from each and every one of these sections. Now, when you give your examination, let us suppose out of 50, you have scored 20 marks. Now, this our platform is going to tell you each and every detail about where you have wasted most of your time, or how much efficiently you are utilizing your time, or out of these sections, what are the sections where you are facing maximum problems, so that you can, I mean, maximum problems means you are having a weak or weak part, or you are not able to attempt the questions correctly, so that you can, you will be able to plan your preparation accordingly. Okay. Now, the entire interface of the test series is designed in such a way that it is matching to the exact standard interface that you are going to face in the actual GATE examination. So it is a very good place where you can have a practice about the actual examination. Okay. And secondly, as I told you, that does not matter what is the number of tests you give or what is the number of tests we give. It is all about the quality of test that we are producing, and the quality of tests that we are producing, they will be of actual GATE standard. But keeping in mind that there are some questions that we are also going to include from other examinations, like ISRO examination is there, BARC examination is there, DRDO examination is there, and there are so many different PSUs who are taking their own examinations. Okay. Now, the main aim is to give you a practice and for all these examinations, as well as to let you know that what are the areas where you are facing problems. Okay, identify those areas. Now, here you can see we are also going to have 6 mock tests. So we'll be having mock test number 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5, and 6. Now, this easy test, medium test, and hard test, they are planned according to your preparation. Now, for example, let us suppose you this digital logic examination is available from 1st of September. Now, from 1st of September till the date of the examination, these examinations will be available. And for every test paper, we'll be having video solutions. Let us suppose for digital logic, you attempted the number of questions, and there are some questions you are not able to figure out the solution, or maybe you are not able to figure out why the answer is that you have attempted is wrong. For every solution question, we have given a proper solution videos, so that after attempting the entire test paper, you will be able to see how to get to this particular solution. Okay. And till now, we have 500 plus students who have registered for these subjects. So you are competing with very good people, very, very good students, right? So by the end of maybe this month, we'll be having approximately 1000 plus students. And these many students are good enough for you to analyze your level of preparation. Still, we have 500 students, and there are 500 more students that are going to take the test series in the next 1 or 2 months. Okay. So you will be able to find your actual rank. So there is a prediction here about what is the rank that you are getting out of this 1000 students, so that we can predict your actual rank with the 1 lakh students in the exam, actual examination. Okay, in the actual examination of GATE, we have approximately 1 lakh students are giving the examination. So we can easily predict your rank according to the number of marks you are scoring. So there is a very good, you know, thing for you, that you will be able to predict each and everything in detail. Now, how to register the test series? So, in the test series, we will be having a total of 36 subject-wise papers, as you can see here, and there are total 6 papers which are complete mock test, which is a total of 42 question papers will be there. And the fees for the test series is 2000. Remember, as I'm telling you, there are a lot of free test series are available. Yes, they are available, but it will be feasible for us to maintain the standard of the examination and to maintain the quality of the examination, but just by taking this nominal fee. This is a very nominal fee for the people who are taking the test series. And there are some institutions who are also giving test series at 500 rupees, 600 rupees, or maybe 1300 rupees. You can get 135 test paper in 1300 rupees. They are there, right? But what I've seen is that in those institutions, they are repeating the question papers from the last 6 to 7 years. I'm checking the test series of each and every institution. Now, once they have created the question, every year they are repeating the same question. They are not putting anything extra. Plus, the level of the questions is very silly. No one is giving exactly very good test series, right? So we try to get the test series as good as possible, okay, which is matching the actual examination standard. And if you want to register for the test series, you can just drop us a message on WhatsApp. That is 9821876102. That is a preferable way of connecting with us. WhatsApp message is always preferred, because sometimes we are not able to pick your call because of some other work. Or you can just call us on this number. That is 9821876102. And the email is admin@gatelectures.com. Drop us an email, we'll send you the payment links. So there are 3 ways of doing the payment. Number one, you can pay using debit card, credit card, or net banking. Second is you can pay using NEFT or IMPS, or you can deposit the fee in bank itself. Okay, send us the receipt and then we'll give you all the information about the test series. Okay, now these are the dates that is there. So when you take the test series, entire dates will be available in your platform also, and we have a separate website that is registered over there. Okay, if you face any difficulty about this, just let us know. This is just a quick video for telling you that we are going to create test series, and trust me, this test series will be very beneficial for you, and it will be of actual GATE standard. You'll love it. I mean, obviously you will love it, because you are going to improve so much just by taking this test series. Even if you have not taken any of our courses and you take the test series, because we have created video solutions of every question, that is really going to help you out in solving the actual examination paper, because you will be able to see how to approach a particular question and how to go through each and every question. Okay, this everything will be available. Okay, so I hope this is information is good enough for you. So if you need more information, just drop us a message on WhatsApp. And I think this fees is also very nominal. So if you want to register, you're welcome. Thanks a lot.